some of the greatest fans, our alumni, cadets, staff, parents, and regional fans all bring great spirit and support the squad to Bliss Stadium. This evening, you'll see the spirit of the cadets fans on display as they perform a traditional march on. The march on gives support to opportunity to display their spirit, camaraderie, in an intimate and powerful way. Though there are only 11 football players on the field at any one time, the cadets feel so strongly about their team that they fulfill the important role as a 12th man, the spirit and support base in the stands that can rally our warriors on to victory. Before they form a gauntlet for the team, the cadets will share with you a traditional salute as a sign of respect and a signature call. Warrior proud, warrior strong. Can you hear me now?
Thank you. Thank you.
And now, here come your Warriors.
What?
Good evening, and welcome to Delfield Sports Center, home to Fufuchi Field. This evening, your Warriors take on the Caymans of Classical Academy. At this time, we ask you all to please stand and remove your caps as we present our nation's colors. National anthem was performed by members of our own Warrior Action Band under leadership of Mr. Leland Lugo. During this evening's contest, we ask all spectators to stay in the designated areas and not come on the field during this evening contest. Academy staff does ask all visitors to stay on visitor side. Please, unless using restrooms or visiting the Academy snack bar. Restrooms are located on the back side of the stadium. Snack bar is located on the side of the stadium run by our senior class at ASB. Our San Diego County officials. Today's contest is referee Robert Vansportella, Tom Flint, Gio Gerard, Paul Quinkowski, Daniel B. Sidon. Thank you. played by the Warriors and Nehemiah Brunson. Loss of 2 yards. Brings up second down and 12. Pass complete to number 22, Jonathan Rivers. Brings up third down. About 7. Cut back inside. This is your first down. So it brings up fourth down and 1.
Are they going to go for it? Good return by Nehemiah Brunson. All the way to the Warriors' 34-yard line. This is going to be a Robinson. Stop power classical for about a 4-yard loss. Brings up second down. Takes over on the 40-yard line. Big gain all the way down to the Warriors. 36 yard line. Sneak by classical. The Warriors 31 yard line. He's about second down and 5. Running play by Classical. Carries the pile for a first down. Brings up first down for Classical on the Warriors 24-yard line. Thank you. holding on the offense. Brings up fourth down. Timeout Warriors. Classical. Sorry, that was tackle made by Khan.
Yeah, Khan! Aaron Khan.
Breaks over the field. Chased down by number 11. Chased down by number 11, Sullivan Adams. Not before the class will get some first down. Right there. Up second down and 10. Quarterback keeper. Defended by Classical. Brings out to the Warriors 34 yard line. Brings up third down about three. Another quarterback keeper breaks up to open. Makes Plasco a first down at the Warriors 16, 17 yard line. By Classical. Oh, stopped by the Warriors. Led by number 56, Mana. For no gain. He's up second down. Timeout on the field for injury.
Thank you.
outro.
Second down and six. Last play completed. First and goal. First quarter with the Warriors leading 6-0. Second down goal.
Get him.
Another play by Damians. Touchdown. Touchdown Croswell by number one. Classical. Extra point is good. Makes the score 7-6. Possible attack. Turn by number 7, Proto. All the way to the Warriors 29-yard line. Second down. Come on, Flag on the play. This brings up first down Warriors on their own 39-yard line. Play by the Warriors for a 1 yard gain. Brings up second down. Good hold. Brings up fourth down. About four. Good play by the Warriors. Made a couple tackles, close to a first down.
Thank you.
last play. Good defense by Ryan Johnson. Holding, classical.
Holding, go, let's go.
Leads up first down and 20. Classical, but stop for the Warriors. Brings up fourth down. Two-yard gain brings up second down and 8. cut back outside by Uchi. A good yard, brings up third down and two. Brings up third down. Brings up third down about three after a loss of two. Thank you. chased down by number 56, Mana. Pulled into a 1 yard gain, brings up second down. All the way down to the Warriors, 17-yard line.
Thank you.
Second down with about 3 seconds left.
Thank you.
play. Don't forget, you have cookies being provided at the snack bar. And your siblings are allowed to join you.
So we have all faculty and staff lined up. Just faculty, sorry. Appreciation night, starting with English Department Chair Jamie Frankfurt. Our cadets are going to clap like crazy. These are the people who hold your grades in their hands. 10th grade English Chad Stewart. 11th grade History Allison Stewart.
High School Council Carol Rout. Twelfth grade of an econ, Phil Samora. Lead counselor, Brittany Zamora. Math department, Tara Javia. Math department chair, Casey Drake. Math department, Denise Martin. Science department chair, Gina Kopp. Science department, Dr. Robert Allen. Science department, Jake Swearingen.
Yeah, Miss Drake!
Assistant Dean of Instructional Support. Instructional Support, Maya Ramirez. Learning strategies, Melinda Hess. Aviation, Kevin Moss. Spanish, Victoria Cruz. English, Brett Bartlett. Bandmaster, Spanish, Mila Luba. Senior Army Instructor, Kirby Scarborough. First Sergeant, JROTC, Jeff Palacios. Big round of applause, please, for all our faculty.
Yeah!
At this time, I'm going to go ahead and do a performance of Avatar for everyone. Sorry, that's for next year. Sorry. One more time, please, for our amazing faculty and staff. Highlights and post-game reaction from tonight's game can be seen on award-winning Pigskin Report. Paul Ruby and the Red Jackets will take you on the most reference tour of San Diego High School football this county has ever known. The fun begins at 10:35 with PPR first and 15, and at 11 o'clock at Showtime, they will give you 75 minutes of highlights, interviews, features, and analysis you can't find anywhere else. Warrior Athletics would like to thank the Napa and families for the continued support of our athletics program.
Logan, I saved the snare, buddy. I saved the snare.
So don't forget, please head over to the snack bar for your cookies, again, supplied by Napa parents. Your siblings are also invited to have snacks.
Thank you.
Take over on their own 29-yard line. Two up. 1 yard gain brings up fourth down about 3. Maybe fourth down to 2. Thank you.
take this in the water.
Yeah.
Pass play for the Teens. To the 35-yard line. Flag is on play. Holding. On classic call.
This yeah, let's go! Come on, go!
At the middle. We're good about a 5-yard gain. Moves that second down about 5. Third down and 1.
if they're a boy, then they would not be at this school.
Yeah, they wouldn't be at this
school. Back on the field. All start Warriors. Push it back 5 yards. Brings up third down and 6. Classwell tagged by Uchi, Orlando Shrum. Not before Classwell gets all the way to the Warriors 14-yard line. Brings up second down and 1. By Crosswell up the middle. All the way to the Warriors 5 yard line. He's up second down and 5. The middle, stopped by a host of Warriors.
Thank you.
got first down and goal at the 2 yard line. Touchdown, Classico.
Come on, world, we're picked up on college from Marys.
Pop to the 33 yard line. Brings up fourth down. About five. Pass play.
Takes over on downs.
Brings up third down, about seven.
Touchdown, Anthony, scoot over.